to race a few different times, and I'm betting we'd have a few different winners on each occasion. Good luck if you've had a play. Race 6. Set to run. Green lights on. Best back, Blazing Jim. And here's the lure. They're ready. Racing, Blazing Jim second last away, but he's getting room to move. Leader early, Donovan Bale. Cop the check, Blazing Jim's gone amiss. So Donovan Bale led. Second, Aston Ricardo a length away. Nightglow third, Cordoza to fourth. Then Uprise, well back, Dinky Dyer, Sheila, striking success. And out the back there is Blazing Jim. Still on top, Donovan Bale trying. Aston Ricardo going to Donovan Bale, who found plenty though. Donovan Bale defeated Aston Ricardo. Cordoza snuck up on the rail to get third. Then Uprise, Night Glow, striking success, Dinky Dyer, Sheila, and Blazing Jim. Well, he was awkward away, and then he mustered up speed, but as he was commencing his run, he copped a check, and he went amiss and failed to complete the course. So Kev Bewley had a great chance in the race, having five runners, and he's got the winner. And he's had the third place getter as well. So one, the winner, Donovan Bale, Kev Bewley. Four, Aston Ricardo, second, Leanne Fagan. Number 8, Cordoza, 3rd, Kev Bewley. 6th, 4th, Night Glow. You guessed it, Kev Bewley. 23.48 the time. 1.486, race 6, Gawler. Run home there.